subscribe and click the bell icon for the updates.